days went ticking by like the beat of my heart. Spend my nights wondering how it would feel when the wedding would end and tomorrow would start. Suddenly I see light. Out of the darkness I'm coming alive. So this is how it feels, reaching for
cocky in all situations.
I'm not cocky at all.
Oh my God, what is your definition of the word? I'm not cocky.
I'm not cocky, I just know what I'm doing. And I know I'm sexist. It's not a cockiness thing. I'm not blind. I have a very good vision. I see myself and I go, who is that sex? It's like sex and stick, you know, like I'm a stick that's been dipped into like a boiling pot of sex. And they took me out, it like closed, and I just ate it. You know what I mean? And that's what I am. You know, I have common sense.